impossible, impossible.
Coverage of the NFL brings us to the state of Florida and TIAA Bank Field in Jacksonville. Coming up, we've got a good matchup on tap between the Carolina Panthers and the Jacksonville Jaguars. Two teams here that came into the NFL together back in 1995, and off we go between the Jags and the Panthers. On the return, Andre Roberts from his end zone. And this return will net positive as he gets past the 25 and up to the 27-yard line. Darnold looking to start with a pass. Oh, he's going to air it out right away. Oh, that's into double coverage and intercepted. Rashawn Jenkins picks it off. And the Jaguars will take over here at their own 14-yard line. Lawrence bringing the Jaguars up first and 10 at their own 14-yard line. They'll start on the ground, ETN. And they'll get him down after a pickup of 8, second and 2. The success there, Charles, coming on the outside of the field of the ground game. Curious to see if that continues as we progress.
Yeah, we often talk about a variety in play calling, and usually between run and pass. But in this case, with strictly the run game, you can be creative.
He's got a man complete. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. So the big play gets him across midfield now for first and 10. Off the play fake. Here's Lawrence. Looking for Jones, and it's intercepted. Jeremy Chin picks it off. And the Jags force the turnover. They'll take over at their own 27. So the penalty there winds up on the offense. So obviously it's declined, and we have a change of possession. First down throw, Darnold. And the Jags get to him as down he goes. Multiple players combined for their team's first sack of the game.
Well, the league's best linebackers, he ended that play almost before it began. And the running back, absolutely overmatched no matter what he tried to do.
Another try after the first down sack. Darnold. And it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
No surprise at all. They're looking for the big man early in this one. The only surprise for them, he couldn't hang on to the pass.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Darnold. And he will find the open man. It's DJ Moore. And he is going to have a Panthers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
And that's how you shake off the interception you throw on the opening drive, come back and throw another strike and gain nice yardage. And I give credit to two people on this one. The man throwing the ball and the person calling the plays. They're not shutting him down early in this game.
And now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete. So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. To throw is Darnold. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
They're bringing a lot of pressure here already in the first quarter. Already sacked him once. Now they get in there and knock another one away. I think maybe that Tucker rule being gone makes defenses a lot bolder.
Yes, indeed. That time, lucky that the arm is going forward. Incomplete pass. Throwing here on third down, Darnold. Trying to get it to Thomas, and it's intercepted. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown.
Well, what a response by that defensive unit, Charles, because they just saw their offense throw the interception. They come out there, not only get an interception of their own, but they take it back for the touchdown.
I won't sing it because no one wants to hear that, but perhaps an early case of anything you can do, I can do better between these defenses. A lot of people came between the offense and light this game up, and so far, the defenses are stealing the show.
Here's Roberts to bring it out of the end zone. The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. And job one here, Charles, just keep possession of the football. Two drives, two turnovers to this point.
You're exactly right, Doctor. Hippocratic oath. First, do no harm. And right now, they're harming themselves on offense.
I like that. No one is mistaking me for a doctor, though. But thank you, Dr. Davis. Second and 10 now from the 27. Faking the give, Darnold. Rolling to his left. He'll find his man, Terrace Marshall, complete. A big change in field position there. That's 40 yards on the catch and run.
And CD, we have seen some great runs the last few times we've been together, but I think we could at least put this one in our top five. That was a determined gallop there.
They'll run it here. This is Deontay Foreman, taken down at the 30. 3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and 7. Now Darnold. His throw incomplete.
And there's a good opportunity to just run a ride there, a drop pass. I guess that's why they call them running backs and not catching backs.
They got to get to the 23 here on third. Now it's Darnold. And he gets it all the way down inside the 10 and mark him at the 5. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. There's Foreman. And the big boys up front, they're going to stop him right at the line. They come up here with another shot from the 6-yard line, and it's second and goal now. Again, it's Foreman. And this time they were waiting for him as he'll be knocked down before he can get back to the line of scrimmage. After one, 7-0, EA Sports. A big play forthcoming. Here's third and goal. Now Foreman. And they'll get him down here at about the 5-yard line. Only a yard on the pickup there, and it's going to bring up a fourth and goal. Now for the field goal try, here's Eddie Pinheiro. From the left hash, a chip shot here. This is up and good from Pinheiro. So a long drive gets him down inside the five, but ultimately they settle for just the field goal.
And I have to think that if maybe they were a yard closer, that would have made their decision tougher, and I think they likely would have gone for it. But in this situation, they just decided to take the three, and I think it was a smart move.
And he'll be brought down shy of the 20, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone, not a good one. The Jacksonville offense set to begin their next drive. As the offense comes out here, Charles, remember they threw the interception last time out, but they were moving the football down the field. Looked like they were going to have a sustained drive that ended in points, but then the pick ensued.
And because of that, there's no way you can call the last drive a success. Yes, there are things to build on because they found some play calls at work. Now, they've got to build another drive and find a way to avoid the turnover that plagued it on the last one.
A second down pass play there, but it's incomplete. They come up to the line now facing a third and 10 after the incompletion. They go play action now. Lawrence sliding out of the pocket. And he can't find anywhere to go with it. And he goes down. Brian Burns flying in there and dropping it for the sack. On fourth down, on is Logan Cook to punt. Back deep here, Andre Roberts. It's taken to the 26. A big kick there. We'll call it 56 yards on the punt. And it will be the Panthers' ball, first and 10. The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. Well, it's been very much a slow start for them. Three drives and just the 3 points, CD.
Yeah, if you're into the points per drive ratio, that answer is one. And that's not going to get it done in a ball game. They've got to find a way to finish these drives in end zones, not having balls go through goalposts.
On first down, it's Darnold. He's going to look deep for more. And incomplete on the deep ball.
All right, help me out here a little bit, partner, because what I'm seeing is a passing game that's just struggled to complete anything. No rhythm, no timing. Seems like every pass is also contested well. So give some credit to the defense.
On second down, here's a run with Hubbard. And the second wave of tacklers is going to get him as they stop him behind the line. The Panthers on third down. They've hit 2 for 4 thus far. This is third and 11. Back to throw, Darnold. And this one is incomplete.
That's an excellent job right there on third down. Like any defense, you never want to let them get anything started. And that would have been a first down. Instead, you saw the contact on time, no penalty. And before this drive could get wings, it's fourth down.
And this is caught. He hits more. And he'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds. A curious decision to go for it, but it pays off with a first down.
Brandon, I have one word for you after that completion for a first down.
Lucky?
Analytics.
Well, the analytics say you punt the football there.
So we're changing to analytics as we go, right? What a big-time play for them. And really took a big-time chance.
Yeah, big-time first half chance.
Well, the first two drives only yielded 3 points. They might be thinking it's time to make something happen. Push the ball downfield and try and gain some points that way. Unfortunately, incomplete.
To throw once more on second and 10. Darnold. And this throw incomplete. Well, the defender all over him that time, and it's going to lead to third down.
And I think they'd be well served to take that type of a physical approach against him the rest of the game. He's had his way so far. But on that last one, that worked quite well for the defense.
On third down, here's a run by Hubbard. And he's not going to get anywhere close to the marker as he'll stop him well short of the yellow line. Call it a gain of 4, and it'll bring up fourth down. 2 minutes to play in this first half, 7-3, our score. On fourth down, Darnold. And it's incomplete. They cannot convert, and they turn it over. And the Panthers turned away on fourth down. And the Jaguars are going to take possession here of the turnover on downs. Now ETN to start the drive. And he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair.
Because his primary job is defending against the pass, you don't often see a cornerback making tackles in the backfield. But he's playing run all the way here.
Looking downfield for Jones. And he knocks the ball away, and it falls incomplete.
One thing that offensive guys stress when they throw the deep ball, you're just counting on your receiver to find it, adjust before the defensive back can get his head around. In this case, though, the DB matched it move for move and knocked it away.
And he's got room. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. The Panthers going to use the second of their timeouts. And they'll be disappointed to have to burn one there after giving up the first down. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. And he'll be out of bounds, taking it just shy of the 10 at the 11 or the 12. The improv on the scramble there gets him six, and it'll be second down. Straight ahead, ETN. And here he'll get it down to the 7. And they'll run with ETN. And he will get this into the end zone for a Jaguar touchdown. Travis ETN taking it in from 7 yards away as his guys are able to extend their lead. Extra point try now for Patterson. And this one's right through to make it a 14-3 ball game. After the touchdown, Cook now to kick this one away. Here's Roberts to bring it out of the end zone. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback. The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. And Charles, we'll see what they can do here. Not a ton of time left, but enough certainly to get points out of this drive. And they need them right now because they're trailing.
Yeah, and this is exactly why you practice.
He's got a man complete. Now the Panthers going to signal for their third and final timeout. And with halftime on the horizon, they'll be out of timeouts from here forward. So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. Darnold now to throw. And he works his way past the line of scrimmage and then slides to a halt. Line of scrimmage, the 24. This is second and 6. The play fake, and it's Darnold under pressure, and he will go down. Sack back at the 38. Here's Darnold. He's going to look deep for more. And Darnold going to be intercepted for the third time. Three first half interceptions now. And Charles, you'd have to think a fair amount of concern is developing over there on that sideline.
And there should be, because essentially he's been a little loose and possibly reckless with the football here in the first half. Now, maybe it's not all on him, but still three interceptions. That puts the entire team in jeopardy. So the play caller from here on out, got to design some throws for him that he can complete, keep it away from the defense, and try and get him back on track.
Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see. They go play action with Lawrence. He'll buy some time right. Now on the run, he'll throw it back deep over the middle. And that is incomplete. Took a shot there on first down, but he couldn't reel it in. So two quarters down, two remain. Charles and I return after the break. And we welcome you back live now inside the booth alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon, set and ready to rock for the third quarter. The Jaguars in possession of the lead, and they will get the football as we are underway in the second half. And no run back here as the third quarter will commence with a touchback. Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive. Lawrence now off the bootleg. And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. Buried by multiple defenders on the drive's first play.
I'm sure a lot of time was spent in the locker room, Charles, talking with his defense about setting a tone here in the third quarter when you're down on the scoreboard. Sack like that, maybe that can get him going.
Yeah, you have to believe exactly what you just said, that they got together and said, let's be some change agents here. Let's go ahead and turn things around. Let's be the force that gets us going here in the second half and puts us in a position to find a way to win the game.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Now Lawrence to throw. He's got a man complete. And he will step out of bounds all the way down at the 40-yard line. A big play that time for Jacksonville. 42 yards.
They came out with an aggressive mindset to start the third quarter, and I wouldn't be surprised to see them take more of these type of deep shots as this game moves along. They connected there. They expect to connect on more before this one's over.
On first and 10, it's Etienne, and he'll be brought down, losing yardage back at the 40. The defense showing some anger after giving up the big play. This time they'll lose one or two.
And that's what this defense is going to need to do more in the second half. Good pressure that time, forces some indecision in the backfield. He's going to wind up being taken down for a nice loss.
On second down, Etienne once more. Oh, he's got some breathing room. And he's out of bounds, almost gets to the 10. 45 yards now on the ground on just 7 carries.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football, sustained runs, taking their time, and making it work.
Another tote for Etienne. And he's brought down. 11 more yards that go around, a first down as well. Etienne, and he'll actually lose a little bit of yardage here. Back to the 2. It's a loss of a yard there, and it's second down.
And now defensively, you have to look at this like the game's on the line. It's just a third quarter, but another touchdown given up here could really spell an end to their chances, so they need to toughen up and keep them out of the end zone.
They'll try to run with Etienne. And that play's not going to get him in as he stopped right at about the line of scrimmage. They hold him again, and now all of a sudden it's third and goal at the 1. 2 straight shots on the ground. Now on third, do you go to the air?
I think the possibility exists, and if you're doing it, you're probably going play action since you ran it twice. But I often think that second down is a time you go play action and throw the ball. I say commit to the run and think about it being 4 down territory.
They'll try to run with Etienne. And trying to shake free, but Etienne cannot. The defense will stop him short. Etienne, and he'll take this one in for a Jags touchdown. Travis Etienne, his second touchdown of the night, and the Jaguars take the opening kickoff of the third quarter and drive right down the field to extend their lead. Extra point by Patterson, up and good, and the lead is up to 18 now. After the touchdown, Cook now to kick this one away.
Here's Roberts to bring it out of the end zone. The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. A run by Foreman to start the drive. And he is going to lose yardage here. After the loss to start out, here's second and 11. Here's Darnold. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
Another attempt, another incompletion, and when I look at the scoreboard and where we are in this game, it comes to mind that they have to start getting the ball in the hands of their playmakers. Throw it to the guys that maybe can take a short pass and turn it into a long game or make people miss downfield. They've got to have points, and the guys who can put the ball in the end zone, they're the ones that need to touch the ball.
From the 34 now, here's first and 10. Now back to throw. He's going to look deep for more. And for the fourth time tonight, it's an interception. Rayshon Jenkins picks it off. And the Jaguars are going to take possession of the football. Well, still down quite a bit here, several scores. But, yeah, at least that's a start, Charles, getting the interception here. And look, we're still in the third quarter, so this thing not done yet.
You're right about that, Brandon. This defense, they haven't quit on this game. They stayed with it and got an interception and handed the ball back to their offense. And what you wonder about is the team that just threw that interception, they've got to be careful about developing a sense of
This is caught inside the 15. And he's going to be taken down right at the 10-yard line.
I'm pretty sure any quarterback will tell you it's nice to have a tight end that can stretch the field. And how about him right there, working in the heart of the defense, and they connect on a very nice play downfield, a combination of talent and toughness to go into the Briar Patch.
So not quite a first and goal. It's first and 10 from the 10. Out of the gun, it's Lawrence. And the pass is intercepted. He was looking for Ingram. It's C.J. Henderson picking it off. And now look at him go. 20, 10, 5. And he will bring this one back. It's a pick six for a Panther touchdown. The part of this defense now with multiple interceptions in this game, but this time they say turnabout is fair play because remember, they had a pick six on the other side, and now they get a pick six of their own.
Yeah, they actually added to some of their nice play throughout this ball game. A good effort by them to secure another interception on this one. A better effort to take it all the way back for six. And how about an exceptional effort to match their opposition pick six from earlier in this game?
And a good return as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line. The Jacksonville offense set to begin their next drive. And the pick six we just saw makes things a little more interesting. Still, though, a two-possession game as they control their And intercepted! Maybe the turning point they need. Jeremy Chinn picks it off. And he will bring this one back. It's a pick six for a Panther touchdown. Well, don't change that channel just yet. This one may have gotten a bit more interesting.
Put down the remote, put down the clicker. This one looked like it was over. It looked like they were ready to seal the deal. But in doing so, by pitching it around a little bit, it cost them. We could have a great finish.
Throwing there, but this pass is going to wind up incomplete. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away. From his end zone, here comes Agnew. And he's able to get this across the 20, but not by much as he's marked down officially at the 21. Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive. And now this fourth quarter becoming very interesting. That pick six makes this a one-score game. Still plenty of time on the clock. We'll see how aggressive they choose to be. And they work this well upfield across the 45. 83 yards on the ground for him now, as he has gotten better, really, as the night's gone on. No doubt those are the types of carries they're looking for here, Charles. The lead in the fourth quarter. This is when coaches that have a reliable running game, they breathe a little easier on the sideline.
Yeah, they love the idea that they can take the air out of the football at this point of the game. That means they're really counting on that offensive line, counting on the runners, taking care of the football. Because you're going to tell your quarterback, hey, no time to be a hero. We're not going to throw it here. Just eat up that clock. And if you have the ball, they can't score.
To throw on second and 10. Lawrence looking downfield for Jones. And that will be incomplete. Tried to dial up the long one way out there, but it'll be third down.
This a very important drive, and that incompletion leads to a very important third down here if they're going to try and get the football back.
Yeah, getting it back, absolutely crucial to their chances to try and win this game.
And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down.
Derrick Brown drops him for a four-yard loss there, and that brings up fourth down.
Oh, that's a tough one for a quarterback because on a bootleg, you turn your back to the defense naturally and you lose sight of the defenders for just a split second. And then surprise, in this case, someone's right in his grill.
He's got a man complete. Touchdown, Jaguars. Evan Ingram, 57 yards. And the Jaguars use the big play to extend their fourth quarter lead. Wow, talk about a big fourth down conversion for the score defensively. How do you let that happen?
I think you start with the offense, and you give them credit for going for it, having that type of, well, let's face it, audacity. But defensively, I think you're right on target, partner. There's no way something like that's supposed to happen in that situation. You're supposed to be able to shut that down and get the ball back for your own team. Instead, they give up not just a big play, but a touchdown.
Here's Roberts to bring it out of the end zone. And his guys will get the football right at the 20-yard line. The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. Well, that last touchdown we just saw, what an important one. Now it's back to a two-score deficit for this crew as they take the field. And my goodness, another interception. And the Jags.
No, probably cause your girl feeling me. It's a flag on the play, all these catching penalties. Look, I don't like your energy. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency. Let's go. Don't make me jog your memory. I did upgrade, you then upgraded the world, how they forgetting me. Please make it make some sense to me. How you talking about the greatest, still ain't greatest. Mention me. Them bands, I want the symphony. 15 in it, went instantly. Lately I've been catching plays, it's like it's meant to be. I got rich in the pandemic, meant to be. Don't do too much, I keep it simple. You clout chasing, trying to make the people feel you. Boys need to slow it down, I'm talking real screw. Penthouse at the top with the clear view. Oh, look, I don't like your energy. I don't like that. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency. Look, you an enemy. All them lies you telling, I can't let that be the end of me. No, probably cause your girl feeling me. It's a flag on the play, all these catching penalties. Look, I don't like your energy. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency. Let's go. You not my kind, not no kin to me. Heard you told my girl about all of them that's DMing me. Why they hogging up the recipe? Heard they talking like I can't let Ken Wallace get ahead of me. Know your heart full of jealousy. All that acting tough, damn, this must be a parody. Okay, 101 ain't no comparing me. Okay, wait. 2-on-2, that's like 4-2, they be sharing me, okay? They working like the rent dude, rent, got them doing, that's what I'm into, yeah. If I'm in it, then I own it, not a rental, no. I've been plotting on the lamb and the Benz cool, yeah, oh, yeah. Yeah, I don't like your energy, I don't like that. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency, yeah. You an enemy. All them lies you telling, I can't let that be the end of me, no. Probably cause your girl feeling me. It's a flag on the play, all these
catching penalties. Look, I don't like your energy. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendencies. Let's go.